The number of planets visible in the sky at any given time varies throughout the year. In our solar system, there are 8 recognized planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. However, not all of them are visible simultaneously, and their visibility depends on their positions relative to the Sun and Earth. Typically, you can see some combination of the 5 naked eye planets, Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn, in the night sky. These planets are often referred to as wandering stars because they move relative to the background stars. Their visibility changes as they orbit the Sun, so you might not see all of them at the same time. Additionally, some planets are often visible only in the morning or evening sky due to their relative positions. For example, Mercury and Venus are typically seen closer to the Sun, so they are best observed near sunrise or sunset. Jupiter and Saturn, on the other hand, can often be seen during the night. To know which planets are currently visible in your night sky, you can use astronomy apps or websites that provide real-time information about celestial objects' positions.